Hi, my name's John Lee Thompson. I'm the hatchery manager here at Lake Burton Fish Hatchery. We're here at Lake Burton today, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the brown trout element in our Georgia trout program. All the brown trout in our Georgia trout stocking program originate from a trout hatchery actually in Walhalla, South Carolina. There's a cooperative effort between Georgia and South Carolina to work together, and in the last week of October, they begin to check their fish to see if they're ready to spawn. They'll call us up, we'll go over there and help them with a spawning effort all day. It takes about all day to spawn about 900,000 eggs. That's 600,000 for South Carolina and 300,000 for Georgia DNR. The goal of the program is to bring home 300,000 eggs, but we're just farmers, and some years you have good years and bad. This year was excellent. We brought home close to 500,000 eggs. Those eggs are then brought back to Lake Burton Fish Hatchery, where they're placed in incubators for about 30 days while they develop. When they've reached the next stage of development, it's called eyed up. You can actually see the fish's eyes in the eggs. They appear as two dark spots and are very clear. Those fish will then go through a machine, be sorted between eggs that didn't get fertilized and eggs that are viable. The viable eggs are then put in upwelling jars where they actually hatch. We'll pour those eggs and sack fry into a sifter and sift out the sack fry. They'll pass through the sifter and into the trough, and then the eggs that have yet to hatch will go back into the upwelling jar. It usually takes 2 to 3 days for all of our eggs to hatch. In an effort not to have all of our eggs in one basket, if for one reason or another, we had an unsuccessful hatch here at Lake Burton, we also received 75,000 two-inch fish from Walhalla in the spring. All those brown trout make up the 100,000 brown trout portion of our Georgia trout stocking program. That's only a small percentage of the amount of trout that are stocked in Georgia. We receive 900,000 trout eggs from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and 500,000 trout fingerlings from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. It's all of these sources that help us and allow us to stock 1 million trout in Georgia. These fish are targeted on public land where anyone can go fishing. All you need is a Georgia fishing license and a trout stamp. So go fish Georgia.